31 new this morning, a 23-year-old Milwaukee man with an arrest record faces new charges this morning after police say he shot at them during an attempted burglary. It happened last night near 26th and Ruby. The officers returned fire. No one was hit. The suspect was arrested after a brief foot chase, and no one was hurt in the end.